Getting you the inspiring story of a neurologist from Kerala now. He has decided to take healthcare to the homes of the patients who can no longer travel to hospitals. Neetu Regukumar has this story.
It's a busy day ahead for neurologist Dr. Shyam. After finishing his rounds, he will be visiting bedridden patients in their homes. The ESI Super Specialty Hospital Kolam allows him to do house visits every Saturday. One of Dr. Shyam's patients is Nixon. An accident left him in a vegetative state. But under Dr. Shyam's watchful eye, he is showing signs of improvement.
The neighbors helped us carry him on a stretcher. We used to have to wait for hours in the hospital, but now all that trouble is gone because the doctor visits us.
14-year-old Ankita is another patient. She suffers from a genetic disorder. Her mother is the only earning member of the family, and it was extremely difficult for her to take Ankita to the hospital.
There were numerous occasions when she wasn't well, but we couldn't take her to the hospital due to financial constraints. It's a great relief that the doctor himself comes home.
Dr. Shyam feels bigger hospitals are losing their connect with patients.
In places like NIMHANS or other institutes, where the patient load is much more, we cannot help it. The patient has to come. I thought, why not help these sort of patients, which come to follow up, being bedridden, or does not turn to follow up.
Dr. Shyam left a job at a sought-after institute to join the ESI hospital 2 years ago on a lesser salary. He feels a smaller hospital will help in his mission. So what is it that keeps him going?
Probably the relief on the bystander's face. The satisfied smile, at least once, if you see, it's more than enough.
For Dr. Shyam, visiting and treating these hapless and bedridden patients give meaning to his life. This at a time when public accuses doctors of concentrating only on their private practice. He hopes that the government takes a cue from this initiative and start home care centers, at least in district hospitals, so patients like these can have access to treatment at their homes. With video journalist Praveen P.S. in Kollam, Neetu Regukumar.